published 6:01 Eastern Standard Time, the 27th of January 2018, updated 6:01 Eastern Standard Time, the 27th of January 2018. Jose Mourinho was the lucky recipient of two birthday cakes as the Manchester United boss celebrated his 55th birthday with a comfortable win over Yeovil. The United boss, who made the long journey back from Yeovil to the Lowry Hotel late on Friday night, finally got to relax and put his feet up following the FA Cup clash at Huish Park. And Mourinho took to Instagram in the early hours of Saturday morning to post photos of two birthday different cakes he received from those closest to him. Jose Mourinho received two different birthday cakes as he celebrated turning 55 years old. Mourinho also took charge of his 100th game as United manager on Friday against Yeovil on one of the cakes he was given by his family. Parabens, which translates as congratulations, was written across it. Meanwhile, pictures of his time as United boss were proudly displayed on the other cake, while Mourinho captioned the photo, "Thank you boys for the W." And Mourinho, as well as celebrating his 55th birthday on Friday, also took charge of his 100th game as United boss against League Two side Yeovil. United ran out comfortable 4-0 winners against Yeovil in the FA Cup fourth round, and it was a comfortable victory for Mourinho and his men as Alexis Sanchez made his debut after signing from Arsenal. The Red Devils ran out easy 4-0 winners, thanks to goals from Marcus Rashford, Ander Herrera, Jesse Lingard and Romelu Lukaku. However, Mourinho will have little time to unwind around his birthday as United are back in action on Wednesday against Tottenham in the Premier League at Wembley.